Are you ready for today's true Bible story? I can't wait to tell you what happened. We met two men, one named Peter and the other named John. One afternoon, they were walking to the temple for a church service. As they got near the temple, a man who had never been able to walk was being carried in and placed beside the temple gate. The man who couldn't walk had to beg for money because he couldn't work. When this man saw Peter and John about to enter the temple, he asked them for some money. Peter and John stopped and looked at the man. Peter said,
"I don't have any silver or gold for you, but I'll give you what I have. In the name of Jesus Christ the Nazarene, get up and walk."
Peter took the man by the hand and helped him up. The man's feet and ankles were instantly healed. He jumped up, stood on his feet, and began to walk.
Wow!
The man was walking, leaping, and praising God.
Yeah. Praise God!
When the crowd realized what happened, they were so surprised.
Wow, did you see that?
That's amazing.
Oh, I can't believe he can walk.
Wow. He's moving.
Peter said to the crowd,
"What is so surprising about this? Through faith in the name of Jesus, this man was healed. And you know he couldn't walk before."
While Peter and John were telling the crowd about Jesus, they were confronted by the temple guards and priests. They arrested Peter and John and threw them in jail. But many of the people in the crowd now believed in Jesus. The next day, the leaders brought Peter and John out and asked them how they had healed the man who couldn't walk. Again, Peter said the man was healed by the powerful name of Jesus. The leaders didn't know what to say. So Peter and John were freed, and they continued to boldly preach the good news about Jesus. Remember,
Jesus' power helps us be bold.